is there some signs? All trucks over 20,000. Next right, we have to stop. Yes, please pull in for Wilson inspection. Entering Burns. And going to left turn. Long headlights on. It's 3 a.m. in the night, so that would be daylight in 2 or 3 hours in the game. So we will have some desert driving. And the fuel is fine, because we've got this fuel left in, I don't remember this town, name of the town, on Mount Vernon, I think. And we have 1,300 miles to go. think we are in the desert. That would be many hundred miles, and it's 4 a.m. in the morning soon, so we have some daylight. Just take the long headlight off and do that around this corner. So this is the desert. Why I like American trucks in this, because you have roads like this, you can drive like 1 hour in the desert, or half an hour. You cannot do that in Euro truck. Going to, yes, south of Burns, this corner, this is Oregon States. This corner is desert. We're going to Nevada, the Winnemucca Tonopah Path, and Las Vegas. I was driving here yesterday. Last night, so the sun rays on the horizon. Weight station. I think I did turn wrong. I should check the other roads. Thank you. fairly sharp corner. No. That's wrong way. That's too late. Turn around. That's a wrong way. Remember that, let's not go this way, that was wrong. Well, I was here last night, so I did remember this, but cannot go this direction. Turn down here. Yes. I have to remember to do that. Sunrise, 6 a.m. in the morning. And we're going to Las Vegas. I think we have to sleep around Las Vegas. No zone. Snow zone in the desert. I think we're still in Oregon State. Yes, we are. We're going to Winnemucca. So south of Burns, this is desert. So So this is second time I'm here. I was here last night. Sunday midnight, not many hours ago. That's 12:22 p.m. In Denmark. So 12 hours ago, real time, I was here. Lights off. Have to brake.